We'll be right back. safety with that in mind, please remove the safety information card from the seat back pocket near you and follow along to demonstrate the safety features of our Airbus A320. Our aircraft is equipped with 8 clearly marked exits. This includes 2 doors in the front, 1 on either side, 4 overwing exits located in rows 12 and 14, and 2 doors in the back. Each door is equipped with an evacuation slide. All exits are clearly marked with a red and white exit sign. To assist you with locating each exit, there's an escape path lighting on or near the floor. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you, keeping in mind that it may be behind you. Fasten your seatbelt, place the flat metal fitting into the buckle, and pull on the top strap to tighten to release. Simply lift up on the top leg of the buckle. Your seatbelt must be fastened anytime the fastened seatbelt sign is illuminated. And anytime that you're seated, your seatbelt should be marked low and tight. Our aircraft is carefully pressurized for your comfort. However, in the unlikely event supplemental oxygen is needed, the oxygen mask compartment above your seat will open automatically. Mount sharply on the mask until the tubing is fully extended to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, secure with the elastic bands, and breathe normally. The tight pull and tabs will keep it on either side of the mask, but be aware the bag may not inflate, although oxygen is sufficiently flowing. And if you're seated next to a small child or someone needing assistance, secure your mask first. And then assist the other person. As detailed on the safety information card, in the unlikely event of a water landing, there are passenger life vests which may be used by both adults and children located under each passenger seat. First, take the life vest from beneath your seat, tear open and remove that vest from the pouch. Place the vest over your head with the panels on your chest. Wrap the strap around your waist and buckle in the front. To tighten, pull on the loose end of the strap. Upon exiting the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red inflation panel. It may also be inflated manually by blowing into that red tube at the top. Each life vest is equipped with a water-activated locator light. Flight attendants will distribute life vests for infants if necessary. We are a non-smoking airline. Smoking and the use of all tobacco products is prohibited while aboard this aircraft. This includes, but not limited to, chewing tobacco, e-cigarettes, and similar devices. No smoking, fastened seatbelt signs, and posted placards are located throughout the cabin. Federal regulations require that passengers observe these signs and comply with any crew member instructions. To tamper with, disable, or destroy a lavatory smoke detector is a federal offense. So in preparation for takeoff, please be certain that your seatbelts are securely fastened, your tray table is in the upright and locked position, and all of your carry-on bags properly stowed. Again, all mobile devices should now be in airplane mode or your cellular service is turned off. In just a few moments, we'll be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. You'll find a reading light and air vents and a flight attendant call button in the passenger service unit just above your seat. We now invite you to sit back, relax, enjoy the ride. If there's anything we can do to make your flight more comfortable, please don't hesitate to ask. gentlemen, and welcome to Norfolk. For your continued safety, as well as the safety of those around you, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened, all of your carry-on items safely stowed and out of the aisleway until the aircraft does come to a complete and final stop. Once our captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign, that will be your one and only indication that it's safe to get up and gather your personal belongings. Please use caution when opening the overhead bins, as items do tend to shift during flight. Please refrain from smoking till safe outside the terminal and then only in designated smoking areas. You may now use your mobile phones and other handheld electronics while we taxi to the gate. If you haven't already done so, go ahead and download the free Allegiant to Go app, which you can use to check in for your next flight, get your boarding pass, and skip those lines at the airport. Allegiant to Go is available for both iPhone and Android devices. If you're claiming luggage here, just follow the signs to baggage claim. Our uniformed representatives meeting the aircraft will be more than happy to assist you regarding any ground transportation or baggage claim. And on behalf of your entire Orlando Sanford base crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with us today. It's truly been a pleasure. We hope to see you on another Allegiant flight real soon. Visit our website at allegiant.com to book your future flights, hotels, car rentals, purchase tickets for local attractions, shows, and more. Just want to take another moment of your time and let you know about an upcoming sale at Allegiant this Cyber Monday. For 24 hours only, you can save up to 40% off select flights, plus take advantage of other specials like triple car upgrades, third night free on hotels, and Allegiant MasterCard holders can receive an additional $50 off when using their Allegiant card at checkout. We realize that you are either at the beginning or the end, tail end of your fabulous trip. But plan for the next one on Cyber Monday and save big in the process. So save the date and be sure to visit Allegiant.com on Monday, December 2nd for our biggest sale of the year. Folks, happy Thanksgiving. Welcome to Norfolk.